All right, we're filming. Prentice STS. Wind's blowing from right to left. Got plenty of runway here. Safe. Well, the wind's taking me. Yep, so at a normal flying height, yeah, those trees are no problem unless you're really flying low. I got the gyro off. And it's windy. The wind's coming and going. Right now, there's no wind. And that's a comfortable height to fly. A little over half throttle. And I got the gyro on now. Much more stable. Gyro's still on. It just wants to climb. Gyro's off. Go clockwise. Climbing too much. I think that's 8 minutes are up. I'm coming in. Oh, going around. No gyro. Dead stick. Just the wind. Too much wind. So I went 9 minutes. All right, got it on safe. Park zone, T28. This doesn't need much runway. It's very light. It'll take off in 30 feet. I don't know, she doesn't want to take off. Didn't want to take off. Didn't have enough elevator. Maybe I'll give it a little more elevator. Yeah, gotta give it more elevator. Like the elevators are on downtrend too. Yeah. got to give it more up. Okay, that's level. I gotta give it more throw. That should be enough. That's with the gyro on. Half throttle. Full down. Perfect gyro. Gyro's on. I'm going to take the gyro off after I turn around. Gyro's off. Roll. Inverted. About half throttle inverted. And that wind takes it a lot. Okay, right side up, no gyro. Time's up, but I'll go around, no gyro. Think I hear flutter. Flight Carbon Z Cessna. Won't need much room to take off. Getting my flight station. This shouldn't take us. Got takeoff flaps on. It's on safe. Gyro's on. This should take off and no space at all. Ah, bigger flies better. How can you deny it? Half throttle. Gyro's off. It's inherently stable because it's a high wing design. Takes the wind so much better than the little plane. It doesn't need any trim whosoever. No trim. Right out of the box. Hands off. Give it a little up. We're about half throttle. Very Cessna. That's why people learn to fly on these Cessnas. Ah. It's a little coordinated rudder there for the turn. Wind's dying. I'll shoot a landing. Landing practice, no problem. Has a decent sink rate. Not gonna try any loops or rolls on the first flight. This is a maiden. Beautiful plane. Highly recommend it. It's so easy to fly. I don't know if you want to say it's boring, it's relaxing. Oh, took the flap, take the flaps off. Had the flaps, takeoff flaps on this whole time. So, got to give it a little bit of up at half throttle. I don't know if I want to bother to trim it or not. Three clicks of up with the gyro off at half throttle. And another click up, two clicks of up, and time's up. But I know for a fact this thing can fly 15 minutes, no problem. Another click of up. Half throttle, hands off. All right, well, be that way. Now the wind's picking up. You gotta watch those downwind turns. When you're heading into the wind and you turn around 180 degrees, sometimes the wind takes the wind out of the wings, wind out of its sails. Giving it a little more up trim. Hands off. Another couple clicks of up. Let's see what that does for the gyro. Okay, she's on gyro mode now. Ah, she's flat and level in gyro. No problem in gyro. Hands off, half throttle, gyro mode. Just flies itself. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the gyro. You almost don't need it because it wants to right itself because it's a high wing design. Maybe bringing her in. No gyro. Quarter throttle. Not bad. Not bad for a maiden. All right. I don't know if I can taxi it. Wind wants to flip it over. Ah, discretion's the better part of valor. Throttle cuts on. Next plane will be the F-18 Hornet. I don't know if it's going to take off in this grass. This plane has been known, observed by others to make this noise. I guess it's the digital servos, or maybe it's the ESC, but some people find it annoying. I'll put it down here. Okay. Oldie, but I don't know how goodie. StarMax F-18, lightweight, has a 1300 milliamp 3S battery in it. Never been flown. I'm gonna give it all the runway I can give it. I don't know how it's gonna fly. I have no idea if it'll even take off. And this may not be the world's best runway because it's got small wheels in the front, but it's got double wheels in the front. So. And give it the whole field. I suppose I could take off in the driveway too, if I wanted to. That's stupid. I think I need more up elevator. I didn't damage it. Shouldn't have damaged it. Looks pretty soft over there. Maybe the front gear though. Let's see what happened. Looks good. Maybe I'll give it a little bit more elevator. A little more elevator. Yeah, that's not a lot of elevator. Give it more elevator. Here's more elevator. Doesn't seem like a lot. Gotta keep it down the middle of the runway this time. got the gyro on. Visibility is not great, it's a little plane. I don't dare take the gyro off. Not comfortable with it. It's just not very good visibility. I think it needs more elevator. Bring it in. Well, I flew it, but it's small. Kind of flies like I thought it might. It's got to be moving pretty fast to have any kind of elevator authority. It's perfectly balanced. It'll take off on the grass. I don't know when this lawn was cut. When I flew it. It's pretty to look at. I think this is, I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead today. Let's see how it withstood the rigors. Yep, landing gear's good. Yep, she flew good. Maybe like an F-18 though. Kind of feels like you're flying an arrow. Gotta go very fast. It's pretty. That's why I bought it. And I flew it. And I didn't crash. Well, I crashed it into the tall grass. But okay. Throttle's off. Safe is off. I'm gonna take the battery out. I'm gonna stop. So, yes, see. Is on 3S, it's 11.5 volts. Looks like I've got more, but Anyway, I'm going to turn it off. And I'm going to stop filming. Going to listen to that again. Coming in. Not bad. Shut the video off.